Five, six, seven, eight.
A million miles away, and I'm still thinking now, my baby. Ain't misbehaving, no, you don't need to worry. I'm having a good time.
Ain't Misbehaving, choreographed by Guyton Mundy, Joe Thompson Samansky, and Amy Glass. It's 48 count, four wall line dance. Section one, starting with the right foot. Kick, ball, big step, drag, and step. Cross, side, back, turning 1/8 right, face 130. Back, side, turning 1/8 right, now facing three, cross. Section two, slow step to the right, over two counts, leading with hip, hip, toe, heel. Side, rock, cross. Over two counts, make a three-quarter turn on your right foot to the right. Shuffle left, right, left. Section three, rocking chair, step right. Hit your left, two hip bumps, making a 1/8 turn to your right to face 130. Bump, bump. Push your left hip out, right hip out. quarter turn to the right, weight is back on the left. Section four, back lock, back, back lock, back, back touch, back touch, back touch, back touch, together. Section five, walk left, right, turn a quarter left, stepping on the left, right to the side, left together, now facing 130. Toes struts towards 130. Last section, we're going to make an arc, nearly a full circle to come back to the 3 o'clock wall, stepping, right pop your left pop your right knee, triple step, step, left pop your right pop your left knee, triple step, now facing 3 o'clock, and you start over. Now let me go over the dance with counts. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that's the whole dance.